For the future of cohesion policy, it's necessary to have less regulation all over Europe and cutting red tape in the best sense for small and medium-sized enterprises, because less regulation and cutting red tape means creating new jobs, creating growth, so it's in the best interest of the people all over Europe.